I'm Phil Bredesen, and I approve this message.
Marsha Blackburn, 16 years in Washington, and it shows. Her latest attack ad is pure swamp scum. Phil Bredesen wasn't even governor when the law giving driver's licenses to illegal immigrants was passed. Phil Bredesen worked across party lines and repealed it. And he worked with President Bush and deployed the Tennessee National Guard to the border. Phil Bredesen for Senate, the breath of fresh air we need in Washington.